welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Chari Hawkins. I'm a Team USA heptathlete. That's 7 different track and field events. And today we're gonna be talking about something that I use every single day, which are running shoes, but not just any running shoes, my absolute favorite running shoes. We are looking at the On collection. I don't have every single pair of shoes that they own because they do so many amazing things well, but I do have a big plethora of options and I'm gonna go through them with you to show you kind of how I use them every single day. I am a heptathlete, 7 different events, a lot of different things, and a lot of ways to train. So I use all of these different types of shoes for tons of different stuff, and that's what I'm gonna be sharing with you. So keep watching, and at the end, I have an amazing surprise for you. So the 6 shoes that I'm gonna be showing you guys today are the Cloud Swift, Cloud Flow, Cloud Nova, Cloud Flash, the Cloud Stratus, and the Cloud X. So let's get into it and I can show you what I use these for on a daily basis. So we're gonna go ahead and grab the ones that are closest to me right now, which are the Cloud Swift. I absolutely love these shoes. They're a little bit wider of a base, as you can see. And again, as you can see, they have the coolest design. This is one of the coolest things about On is how absolutely unique they are. There's tons of different tech for them. I'm really just gonna show you why I like them myself. There's tons of videos that talk about all the amazing technology that goes into Cloud shoes. They're absolutely incredible. So if you've never tried them before, I really highly recommend you go and try to do some of that research because there's so many amazing things that they have to offer. But in terms of just the way they look, these ones are a little bit wider. That super cool Cloud technology right on the bottom. That's kind of how you know a Cloud shoe is a Cloud shoe. You've got these amazing ripples right here. They do have a sock entrance, I guess, to the shoe, which is super cool because it's really easy on access. But the best part is they have a locking technology, so it's not gonna slip off of your feet easily, which I absolutely love. These are gonna be my everyday shoes. I walk around when I'm going to the grocery store or anything like this, but I've also trained in these as well. So they're gonna be something you can go on a run on them. You can do some weights in them. I've kind of done everything in these bad boys. A lot of people, I would say, like just walking around in them a lot. My parents, I got them a pair. They wear them all the time. Absolutely love walking around in them. So yes, absolutely love these guys. So next up, we have one of my tried and true. I have so many pairs of these type of shoes because I love them and I wear them absolutely all the time. These are the On Cloud Flows. They are so incredibly cool. Again, they've got this same type of design. I swear every single time I wear Cloud shoes, I get asked, where did you get those? What kind of shoes are them? I actually literally got asked that today, right before I came here. So yeah, they just are so interesting and so cool, but the technology makes them so easy to run in. Speaking of these are just an all-around trainer. I wear these to warm up, I wear these to lift, I wear these to do tempo runs, and I'll even go on a run with them on the road. These are just like a tried and true, really chill, very light training shoe. And I wear them so often, highly recommend. These are actually the shoe that initially got me super interested in On running shoes. Next up, we have the Cloud Nova. And I had never tried out the Cloud Nova before, but I ordered them, I wore them around a little bit, and I was absolutely in love. And again, so is everybody that I passed by. These are such a hit. They are super cool looking. I wore these every single day when I was traveling. I wore them while I was getting onto my airplane. I was wearing them while I was going Christmas shopping and doing all sorts of things. And I couldn't feel my feet. I never got tired. They're so absolutely comfortable. I just really recommend these because at the end of the day, they're a cool shoe that you can look really amazing in, but at the same time, they're so comfortable, so you don't have to compromise style and comfort at the same time. So these ones are a little bit more urban fashion than they are actual trainers. So again, they have the slip on, but they're not going to slip off because they have that same technology. But if you did actually want to work out in them, because I did end up going to the gym in these guys, they still have all of that Cloud technology, and so you're going to get all the benefits of it, but you can also just keep them as a very urban, super cool shoe that you're wearing around. But if you're like, you know what, I really need something to go to the gym as well, boom, they kind of are a fit all type of shoe. So next up, we have our Speed Racers. I absolutely love these guys. This is the Cloud Flash. I wore these today while I went running because these are going to be the more aggressive shoe. So if somebody were going to ask me, Chari, why would I get the Cloud Flash? I would say these are going to be replacements for the days that you don't want to actually wear spikes, but you still need those racing flats because they're super incredibly light and they have a carbon fiber plate that is just making it really, really stiff. But you've still got the cushion that you need so that you can attack, get a really, really, really fast time, but you still have all of that cushion and everything that you need so that your feet are still gonna be healthy at the end of the day. I wear these every single time we're doing 150 repeats or I really need to get after it, but I'm not actually putting on those spikes. So I highly recommend these for my people who are trying to get their PB times with a light shoe. And yeah, these are, highly recommend. I absolutely love these guys. So next up we have the Cloud Stratus. Now the Cloud Stratus is one of my favorite shoes because you have the amazing Helion technology with this double cushion and they have a little bit more bulk to them, but I think in the best way possible because especially if you're going on a longer run, these are definitely the shoes that I'm gonna recommend. If you're going to train for a marathon or something that you need to do a lot of miles in a shoe, I'm gonna recommend the Cloud Stratus to you. Just because in the people that have told me about the Cloud Stratuses that I've had have wear them and me personally, when I'm going on a longer run, these are technically the shoes that I'm gonna probably get. Or even when I know that I'm gonna be putting just a lot of miles on my feet that day, these are just gonna give me the structure that I need. They are a bit heavier than, let's say, the Cloud Flash, but they still are super, super light. So I'm not trying to tell you that they are heavy, they just have a little bit more structure to the actual shoe so that you can put those miles that you need to put on the shoe. So for all of my more distance, I'm running a lot of miles during the week, these are your shoes for sure. So our final shoe that we're gonna be talking about today is the Cloud X. Now the Cloud X is a fan favorite for a reason. First of all, it's just a really versatile shoe. You can run in it, you can cross train in it. It's super, super light. It does give me very Cloud Flow vibes, but it's got a lot lighter of a base, where Cloud Flow has maybe a little bit more structure. These ones are just like really flexible, which I really like, especially when I'm going and doing any sort of cross training. I will train in these, I'll lift in these, I'll do drills if we're doing just plyo days. These are probably gonna be the guys that I'm running for because they're super light. They've got good structure, but they also have all the flexibility that I'm gonna need and they're not gonna be too rigid for me. So I absolutely love these. These are very all around shoe and if you're looking for something that kind of does it all, you kind of found them with the Cloud X. These are absolutely an awesome shoe to try. Okay, so for my recap, I'm kind of just gonna tell you what, if my coach were to tell me what I was doing that day, what shoes I would grab. So if my coach were to tell me, Chari, you're gonna be at the track for 9 hours today and we're gonna be doing all sorts of things, so be prepared. I'm probably gonna grab my Cloud Flows because these are gonna be the things that are gonna give me the structure that I'm gonna need all day long, but no matter what I'm doing, I'm gonna be able to grab these guys and go for a long, long time. If my coach were to tell me, Chari, today's gonna be a little bit easier, just come to the track. I'm not exactly sure what we're gonna do today, but it's gonna be pretty light. I'm probably going to grab either my Cloud Swifts, especially if I have something to do afterwards, like I'm going to the grocery store, or I'm gonna do a bunch of my errands. These are probably gonna be the guys that I'm gonna grab. Or I'm gonna grab my Cloud X's, which are really good for cross training or light plyo days. So those are probably gonna be the two that I'm gonna grab around that time. If my coach says, Chari, make sure you grab your sprint flats because we're gonna go all out today. You know that I'm grabbing my Cloud Flashes. I'm gonna make sure that I get as fast as the time as I possibly can. If she says, today you've got hill runs, we've got a ton of them and you're gonna need a lot of structure today, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my Cloud Stratuses because they're gonna get me through all of those miles that I'm gonna be putting on my feet so that I can get a good recovery for the next day. And if she's like, you know what, it's your off day, take the day for yourself, I'll probably get a couple of miles of walking in just to get all the blood flow back into my legs. And I'm gonna grab my Cloud Novas, or honestly, I'll also grab these any single time that I'm either going out with my friends or going and traveling, doing any track meet traveling, anything like that, that's what I'm gonna grab for here. Honestly, if I'm being completely honest, you could exchange almost any of these shoes for the other, not because they're not individualistic. They do have their own secret sauce that make them what they are, but On has done such a good job by making all of their shoes so high-end, so well done, that you really can have them for everything if you really need them that way. So if you are looking for investing in a pair of Ons, I'm not saying that you have to get every single pair of shoes in order to get really the use of it, because if you do decide that you just like one better than the other, it is going to get you a long, long way. Ooh, that's a really tough question. I think the way that I'm gonna have to answer that is I'm going to have to ask myself, what was the one shoe that brought you to On, that made you fall in love with the brand? And I'm probably gonna have to go with my Cloud Flows. And it makes me feel so guilty to my other best friends out here, because I really do love them and they are so unique and special. But I do think that these ones are going to be the most versatile for me, what I do. I absolutely love them. I love the structure. I love the way they fit my feet. I love the way they feel. And I really never have too many complaints about them in general when I'm training. So actually, I never have had any complaints about my shoes while I'm training when I wear these. And so I think I'm gonna go ahead and grab those. If I could only choose one, but I'm really lucky in the fact that I get to have all of them and hopefully more in the future. So yeah, I really hope that this quick On running haul was really helpful. If you did like it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you're still here, congratulations, because I'm going to give two of you guys the opportunity to win a free pair of shoes of your choice. All you guys have to do is head to my Instagram, this is my handle right here, and go ahead and send me a direct message and just say YouTube, and you'll be entered to win. I'll choose two of you to send a free pair of shoes to. I'm so excited. I hope you guys are as well, and I hope that you guys take this next year, you crush your goals. 2021 is going to be such an amazing year. I know it, I can feel it in my bones, and all we gotta do is just put one foot in front of the other, hopefully wearing some amazing Ons.